Okay, March 14th, see if I can start that Cheviac. As you can see, the slop on the ground froze up. It's 2 degrees above zero, but in the shade everything still froze. Did a little work on the fuel lines. I primed it a bit, put some gas in the tank too. Let's see if we can keep this thing running this time. Choke. What a choke! Cool! One start! Is hitting the plastic radiator shroud, so that's what's wrong, making all the noise. Too many demo derbies. Something with that rad shroud. Shut her down. Okay, I changed two bad plugs, all black and wet and fouled. Now we're gonna fire it up again and see how smooth she runs. All by itself, not on the bottle or anything. Won't even touch the gas. Ooh! Yeah, I also beat on the rad cradle and made some clearance for the fan. Now you better turn that on and play it in stereo, baby. Quiet motor. Just gotta tie the hood down and we're ready to ride. First ride of the year. Purring like kitten. Let's rock! Alrighty then, let's rip! feels good after a long winter. Get the snot out of her. Baby. It's alive! It's alive! Saw a wake wolf from the dead. Whoa! That throttle's still sticking, man. Not coming back right away. No, it did. You gotta put a better spring on it. Oh, I love a rip in this thing. Well, I gotta put a spring on her now. That was a good rip anyways. Still purring.